At least 170 dead pigs have been retrieved from a river in northwest China's Qinghai province. Local authorities said late Wednesday that autopsy results have ruled out the possibility of zoonosis, an infectious disease. The pigs were found in the Xining section of the Huangshui River, a tributary of the Yellow River, by local residents last week. The pigs will undergo tests by the Provincial Animal Disease Control and Prevention Center. The source of the dead pigs is still under investigation. In March 2013, thousands of dead pigs were retrieved from the Huangpu River in Shanghai. A subsequent investigation found that the pigs came from farmers in the neighboring city of Jiaxing who disposed of the animals in the river. The river acts as a major source of drinking water for Shanghai.